decent looking pickerel. Flag up. This is like a real nice fish. Inches of ice. About 6 feet of water. Pull it up. So it's about 2 feet off the bottom. One down. Flag up. Okay, just starting to take some line here. This fish grabbed it and dropped it. Looks like the shiner's still on there. Shiner tripped it. Either that, the fish grabbed it and let go. Shiner's still on there. Might have been hit, I don't know. Oh, at least it was a little action, a little exercise. Head towards this island. It's set up camp. Just a gorgeous day here in February. Superbowl Sunday. It's 43, 44 degrees. Light wind. I didn't need to bring my ice shelter. And I've got plenty of coverage here with this island if I need it. If the wind picks up. So I've got about 4 to 5 feet of water in these three holes. And then 6 to 7 feet in these last two. And I don't think it's any deeper than 8, 9 feet. I've got bass, pickerel, perch out of here, ice fishing and in the canoe. So hopefully we can pick something up today. Pretty good. Ooh, decent pickerel. That's probably about 18. Quick measure. 18. Decent looking pickerel. pretty healthy. All right, first fish of the day, we're on the board. nice bacon on top here, keep it warm. Last but not least, a couple pieces of toast. Flag up. Oh, taking a shitload of line. Feels like a real nice fish. Bigger pickerel, a little bit bigger, about 20 inches. I was hoping it was a bass, but I don't care. It was two fish for the day. Yeah, this one's just under 20. Get him back in the water here. There he goes, down into the abyss. All right, two fish on the board. I'll take it. Just the perfect day out here. Something's on there. Yeah. No. Take it down on the weeds. Wagon.